I'm Ben from Cambridge Audio. We're known for making a great range of hi-fi products, including the awesome CX series. I'm here today to tell you why we like to use toroidal transformers wherever we can. As you can see, toroidal transformers differ in construction to EI transformers, but this makes them more complex and costly to manufacture. But they sound so much better. With an EI transformer, magnetic flux flows around the transformer's core, but electromagnetic interference is given off, which interferes with other internal components, causing audio distortion and degrading the sound quality. With a toroidal transformer, the magnetic flux also flows around the transformer's core, but now any electromagnetic interference is contained within the donut shape. This stops interference with any other components and reduces audio distortion, resulting in much better sound. Toroidal transformers also have lower mechanical noise or hum than EI transformers, making them far better for audio products. Because they're much more efficient than EI transformers, in an amp they're able to deliver far more power than an equivalently sized EI transformer. This makes them brilliant for exciting, dynamic music and movies because they can easily deliver the high peaks of volume when needed. In a source product like a streamer, DAC or CD player, for example, where lots of the circuitry is extremely sensitive, the lower magnetic interference of a toroidal transformer is vital for producing the best possible sound.